Our next guest will be at Zany's Nashville December 28th. Please welcome the very funny Jay Jordan.
Hey, y'all. I'm very happy to be here. I'm very excited and very happy because the writer's strike is over. The actor's strike is over. And I can announce to y'all for the first time that I need a job. My husband, he has a job. He works in cryptocurrency, which is really fun because that means every week he gets to tell me if we still have an apartment. I talk about him a lot. I get messages about my husband. I got one email. It said, Jay, you are so funny. You have such a great smile. Why are you married, ... to a man? There are so many women in the world. You don't have to live like this. Love, Barbara. I'm not gonna sleep with you, Barbara. I'm not sleeping with a Barbara. Barbara, you shouldn't be in my DMs. You should be on The Golden Bachelor. Barbara. Barbara, I'm a gay. You need Ben Gay. Barbara. I probably should go easy on her. Barbara is probably just a baby boomer. Are there baby boomers here? You hear that? We killed them all. Stop it. I don't want them dead. I just want property. I actually like baby boomers. I think they are the best hypocrites. They invented the pill, had all the sex, invented drugs, did all the drugs. Then the minute they turned 45, they're like, actually, that's against the rules. Ha ha! Good luck getting a yard. I can't make fun of them too much. I am getting older myself. I can't tell you how old, but let's just say I'm starting to look very good in a robe. We know that age. When you're 10 and you wear a robe, people say, look at him, he thinks he's a grown-up. When you're my age and you wear a robe, people just say, we will keep the music down, Mr. Jordan. We understand. I'm like, yeah, that's a lot of commotion y'all are keeping up this evening. I'm about to draw my bath and have my supper, and y'all are out here with the boom da boom da. They know about the boom da boom da. I can't wait to be an old gay. I love every type of gay. I like old gays, we're mean. I like young gays, they're meaner. I like people who don't even know they're gay yet, they're the meanest. They're always saying stuff like, shut up, Jay, I love my wife. Girl, who you trying to convince? No, we're so progressive now that all of my straight comedian friends, they come to me in secret and they go, Jay, I wish I was gay. And to that I have to say, that's a pretty gay-ass wish. Also, you don't need magic to be gay. You just had to give me 15 minutes. I hate to break it to y'all, but it is okay to be straight. Yeah, it's okay to be straight. If you're straight, be proud. If you're white, be not too much. Are there straight white men here? Yeah. You hear how scared they got? I'm scared too, because I know 10, 15 years from now, kids are gonna be like, straight white men, what are those? And I'm gonna have to be like, baby, when I was your age, they were everywhere. They were like Blockbuster. I mean, growing up, you couldn't throw a rock without a straight white man having already thrown that rock at you. Now, I'm not a straight white man. I am a queer black man, but what does that mean? What does it mean to be a queer black man? It means that sometimes when old white women see me, they grab their purse, but then I have to grab mine. And at that point, I'm like, what are we doing? Wait a minute, Barbara? Oh my gosh. I'm Jay Jordan. Thank you so much.
That is how you do it. That is how you do it, buddy. Oh my God. Look at that right there. Jay Jordan. What a standing ovation. He'll be at Zany's Nashville December 28th. We'll be right back with more Tonight Show, everybody. Hey, hey.